Hi, Emollient here. Do you have sharp S and T sounds when singing, especially when you're doing it in a production and need a lot of de-esser? Well, you can try this to control the S and T sounds with your mouth. I think you actually use the tongue, the tip of the tongue, a lot of upwards here. Do you hear the sharpness? If you lower the tip of your tongue down here, do you hear the difference? Like this, upwards, fields, downwards, fields. Bye.